Alrighty. Hello, welcome back to the channel. In Phoenix, it's a aircraft. You should get it if you don't have it. I'll be trying now. FS Realistic is fine.
Catering vehicles are on their way.
So, try it out, give it a shot. Friends, or online friends say it's good. So, you know. Just give me a second. So my volume's a little low. I'll just turn it up. Alright. We'll generate the flight, yes, and we just delete some stuff, and open that, and alright, there we go, and see, alright, it's gonna be pretty simple. Alright, so first off, we'll get the dome on, crew supply, and then ground control. If no smoking, arm the emergency lights. That will come down here. Turn in the super secret password. Let's get our altimeter, and we got 3003. Get on this side. Should be a long flight. It should be pretty quick. Which, that is good. Just want to test it out. I did that same flight with Center of Aviation Lover, and then Carson, and then Ceiling Fan. It's pretty fun. I'm not gonna request boarding. Dismiss. With GSX, because I'm just gonna do it from here. I don't feel like. Alright, so boarding, let's come here, init, init request, IRS, get that something. IRS, confirm, turn, we're American. Then we're going to where are we going? 240. And then once we depart, I'll turn my mic off and then listen to the nice sounds of this beautiful plane. Approaching in 20 right. It should be 20 right. Yeah, it's 20 right. 20 right, 03, and transition 0. Alright, very good. Oops, we passed me. 03. Showing That's all right. Scroll down to Burbank. Rifle. What are we doing? We got runway 8 on Farron 7. Not the difference, so Farron 7. It's like a O'Hig. Just get rid of any manuals or discontinuities. I bet. Alright, everything's good. So catering's gone. Alright, let's do the. Set that right there, SQ. Do the CVR test. Very good. And then we'll test that. All looks good. And down here, all looks good. That is great. And the wipers work. Yes, that's neat. We're gonna turn on. Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna turn on, so never mind that. Let's come down here, see how everything's going. Alright, fuel is loaded, so we'll turn the seatbelt signs. Very, very nice. Alright, so. I don't know what else to do. Just, yeah, open the window. My boarding is gonna be done in a, oops, sorry. It's gonna be done, so we'll just turn on AP. Don't need to see my screen anymore, so there you go. Available. Oh, that's good. So external ground power will come off and it will come to the come here and we'll do GPU. Let's see. 124, that's good. And then we'll just do our for the B speeds calculator. Out of John Wayne, there is a engine out procedure, no, noise reduction, so we gotta do 5-3, and launch toga, packs off, and then we'll do runway 20 right, that. Here to our, oh, we gotta do fuel prediction. So we'll go here, bada boom, bada bang, and then our zero fuel weight should be, somebody says, zero fuel weight should be 130. Passengers are going to be done boarding, so we'll just wait. That's neat. Alright, 129.8 is our zero fuel weight. 1 second. 129.8 slash. Oops. 31. Oh, zero. 31. Zero. Alright, and then we get our press and go back here. V1 is 116. And then VR is 134 and V2 is 137. 134. 137. And then 30 slash down 0.4. Alright, that's good. So call GSX up and prepare for pushback. Beacon will come on. Everything else is good.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback.
So our initial altitude will be 5,000.
Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted.
Alright, so I shall be quiet now and listen to the sounds.
Locking gear. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will. Thank you. Set parking brakes.
Cockpit to ground. We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass spin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
So there's a problem with the autopilot, so we're just gonna crash and see how it reacts. Sorry about that. Don't know why it does that.
Think rate. Think rate.